upon the path of peace, death and shame.